you ought to make a list of all the truly, truly in the Gospels. Truly, truly, I say to you, whatever you ask the Father in my name, he will give it to you. Until now, you have asked nothing in my name. Ask, and you will receive, that your joy may be full. Now, again, look at Jesus' beautiful teaching of prayer. He's preparing them for his death, resurrection, and ascension. He said, now listen, after I die, rise again, and ascend, I'm going to go to the Father, and I'm going to send the Holy Spirit to you. He said, you're going to be able to pray. Listen, you're going to see miracles. You're going to ask, and you're going to receive. He said, all that I taught you about prayer. He said, and you pray to the Father. He said, you pray in my name. He said, the Father will give it to you. He said, you will ask and receive. And he said, your joy will be full. Now, that is the effect of answering prayer. Your joy may be full. That's the effect of answering prayer. Think with me how many times God has just answered your prayers. How do you feel? That's wow. Your joy is full. One of the greatest sources of joy in our lives is answered prayer. That's why in your journals that we gave to the leaders this year, in the back of all our leaders, they have a chart, and you can do a little notebook like this, just get a little notebook and keep your prayer journal. All the things that you're praying for, the names that you begin, on the other side of the column, the thing that you begin to pray, what the prayer request is, last column. And then from time to time, review that book. See all the